Okay, so this is called Crimson Snow. Let's give it a bash and see what it's like. Okay. Graphics are pretty neat. Like it. Could I open the doors? I don't have a body, apparently. Kidding. Okay.
While your better half wasn't around.
Hi Joyce, I finished a lot of paperwork and watched a lot of TV shows. You know me, Joyce, I live every day to the fullest. Let's do this one.
I'm warning you, Mark, if you watch the third season of Dark Vengeance without me, there will be blood. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you think. I took a bunch of pics, just like you asked. Let me send you one right now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say that hotel had a luxurious swimming pool.
I want a luxurious pool picture.
Yeah, sure. You just want to see the pool, right? And seeing me in a swimsuit has absolutely nothing to do with it.
Hell no, I want.
You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you talk to. It's Christmas Eve, and no one's even congratulated you yet.
Don't be so sure. I got a letter. I just haven't read it yet. Well, not exactly. Today I received a letter.
Did someone write you a personal letter? That's so cool! Open it up and tell me what's inside. It's near the entrance, right? I wonder what's inside the envelope. You keep your mail at the front door, right?
Can't find that bit. Oh, there is. Okay, how do you
You
miss you
lost the
so
letter,
much?
haven't you? I would laugh at you if I didn't lose my phone around 4 times a day. You need to look near the front door. It must be there.
I miss you so much. It's a pity that everything ended so badly. I'm ready to give us another chance, baby. Yes, maybe. I did some stupid things before. I won't do them again. It's a pinky promise. Let's meet and discuss everything,
I think it's in
okay?
plain sight. It's probably on the drawer. Well, who's it from? What did they write?
It's a postcard from my parents wishing me a Merry Christmas. It's some papers in the tax office. Okay,
That's
that one.
so nice. I thought you stopped communicating with them. It's so good that I was wrong. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window.
Up to the bedroom. Why you got something
You won't
spicy
see
up
anything
there?
from the first floor. Go upstairs and look through your bedroom window.
Why you got something spicy for me? A blinking light. I see how my girlfriend is messing around with the lights at home.
Doesn't mess around with lights. She subtly hints to her obtuse boyfriend that she returned from the Alps. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. surprise. But first, show me your festive mood.
Festive mood? Oh! Maybe I'll come to you right away.
Hold on a second. No, Mr. Grinch. Show me your Christmas spirit first. You had sparklers in your closet, didn't you? Light them up in front of this window.
Man, why?
I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon.
I don't have a locked bedroom.
You didn't fall asleep there, did you? Sorry, Mark, but tonight you won't get much sleep. Find sparklers in the closet of your bedroom, and I'll tell you the good news.
Oh, closet. 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 Okay. Right here. Holy fuck, this is a big closet. What the fuck? I wish I had a closet like this.
Try looking for them in the bedroom closet.
Found it.
I'm pretty sure if you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it. There it is. Now I can feel the Christmas spirit. All right, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy until you saw the price tag? Today, we'll try it out. I also got some fireworks. So take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together.
Yes.
By the way, I brought you a present. Did you get me something too?
Aren't you the curious one? I need to pick it up from under the tree and I won't tell you what it is. A present for you. Sorry, I didn't think we'd be celebrating tonight.
Wait, you won't even tell me what kind of gift you prepared?
Nope.
Okay, now I'm interested. Grab it and come over. I'm waiting. The longer you wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all the wine by myself. Take your gift and come to see me. It's under the tree, isn't it?
God, I hope so, because I just lied otherwise.
If you found the gift, come see me already. Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather. Follow the light, handsome.
I should have closed my bedroom door. That far away. Hello. She was gonna be a fucking demon or something, didn't she?
Where are you? Did you sink into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting. What does inside your house mean? I'm standing at the door and I didn't see you come in. Hey, Santa! It looks like you broke into the wrong house. Get out of there before you get-
Oh, shit! Whoop, I'm fucked. Oh my god, what's gonna happen? Don't like this. Everything will happen today. It will be our perfect holiday. Here it comes so soon to get ready.
Honey, are you there?
No. Why? What did I ever do? Okay. This quietness is really making me jumpy.
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its decorations? Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it?
Who was it? Me? This is never locked up in here.
Wait, where are you? Mark, if you're still in someone else's house, you need to get out of there. And you need to explain what's going on. Mark, have you been drinking? If this is some stupid prank, I... Wait. I heard something. Mark? Is that you?
No.
Sweetie, where are you?
Not here. Go away. Go away. Go away. Long-fingered lady.
Let's celebrate together.
I want to celebrate with you. I can hear her still. Honey, that actually jumped me up.
Don't make me hurt you.
This game is nerve-wracking. Really, really nerve-wracking. Stick right under the table.
Stop running away. Why are you hiding? We are made for each other. We must be together.
I could Jesus Christ, I was not expecting that. Oh my God, my heart.
It's all some stupid prank, Mark. Moving corridors? What nonsense! I saw your friend in the window, and I know she's just hiding somewhere. She just moves really fast, and that's it. It's nothing special. Let's just assume that I believe you. First, tell me where you are now. What's going on with you?
Everything feels like Rita has to change. This some crazy woman's looking for me.
You saw a woman, right? But if it's true, fine. You said I need to hide. I'll do that, and then... I heard something.
Thank you. Oh, hell nah. Shit. Well, I'm dead.
Honey, it's beautiful. Don't go anywhere. I will be right back.
Fucking come near me. Deeper. The hell is up with her?
Mark! She's here! No! Don't touch me, bitch! She's gone. Yeah. It's definitely not a prank. She isn't human. I'm fine. I was hiding just like he said. I had time to prepare before she found me. I launched fireworks at her. It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. I have no idea who or what she is. Do you think she was following us? Why? I'm afraid to even think about it. Mark, she can come back at any moment. What should I do?
Keep hiding and try not to make any noise. Find a flashlight and some more fireworks.
I'll try. Oh, God, I hope it works. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe.
I'll try. Okay, she saw me, but why didn't she do anything about it? I could be fucked because I can't see a goddamn thing.
Thank you.
Come on, that was a little unfair. God damn it. Oh my god. Well, I was fucked at that point. There was no way I was gonna be able to run back. Should I go for the red first? Rooms I can hide in, good. Wow, that's some bullshit unfairness. No, go get me. Please. Oh, God. Dodge that bullet. was I supposed to hide under the other fucking table then? Or is that supposed to happen?
At last! I need to get ready.
Just gonna keep going.
Touch it.
Click. This will help me open that decorated door.
Mark, are you there? Are you okay? I'm sorry. I'll try. I scared her away, Mark. This bitch is afraid of bright light. She left me alone, and I don't know when she'll be back, but now she's gone. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably good news. That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor.
Get it. Okay. This game is giving me the creeps. It's good, but it's giving me the creeps. Elevator goes up. I can hear the cops. I hope this is not voice sensitive.
Do you hear that? It sounds like the police are here. Notice you. see the light in a nearby house. Is that you? Are you on the second floor? I don't think they've noticed you. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you. Mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing, I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body.
This is a big house. Trying to find all the fucking flies I could get. God damn it! Son of a bitch! Oh my God.
Mark, how are you? Telescope, what do you mean? I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way. Mark, tell me, do you know this woman? You were dating? Why didn't you say this before?
Because I didn't know before.
Tell me about her. You said mentally unwell. This sounds somewhat vague. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before? So this monster wants you back. Thank you for telling me.
God damn it, this game is actually going to give me a fucking heart attack. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my God. I've collected all these piss and flares as much as I can right now. I'd need to.
You cheated on me. How is she better than me?
I didn't do shit. Crazy lady.
Well, I hope he didn't do shit. She got a white dress up now? God, she's gonna be running one of these corners, isn't she? It's fine, keep it a bitch. I don't fucking want it anymore. Shit about that. I figured I weren't allowed to step up.
What's going on? Great. Now we have a chance. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, sorry. Of course.
Thank you.
How are you? What's going on? Great. Now we have a chance. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, Mark, do you have a minute? Can you tell me what was in your gift? I know it's silly, but I need to be sure that it is what I think it is. In case we don't make it. Oh, Mark, thank you. When I see you after all this, I'll give you the answer. So don't you even dare think about giving up. Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Do you have any idea what to do next? Did you find my present? Good. You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a reason. It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first. And Mark, please be careful.
Chose me. Thank you.
Thank you.
doors are open, Mark. The doors are open. You did it. My God, Mark. I love you so much. Come to my house. You won't get lost this time. I guarantee it.
Mark, about that ring. My answer is yes.
Oh, so fantastic, that game. I absolutely loved it. Oh my God. I am so happy that I was given the chance to play and try this game. It was absolutely wow. There was loads of jump factors in it. Oh my God, my adrenaline was absolute pumping in some of it. I thought a couple times it was gonna give me an heart attack of how it jumped. Oh. The graphics are absolute amazing. The creature is scary. Especially trying to sneak past it. Oh. I definitely recommend this game to any horror fan that I know. This game is fantastic. I really, really loved it. And I really hope that y'all will continue to make games like these. Y'all should. I really hope to see some more from the future from y'all. Love the music as well. Yeah, definitely recommend a game of Crimson Snow. It's fantastic. And I would love to try any more games that y'all end up releasing. So please consider me for any more games, because I was over the moon with this one. Please, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. It would help my channel out so, so much. And I hope everyone has been enjoying these videos. Please, if you have any games, any recommendation games, please link them either in my Discord or my community post. I would be so much grateful for any games that y'all would like me to play. And I hope to see everybody again. Bye.